cross from God. You know, I was telling Tammy a little earlier about my experience, and some of you already know it, but I fell off the roof in 2020 on Labor Day. 25 feet, broke a lot of bones in my body. Walked out of the emergency room in 3 days with no physical therapy or anything. And then that following January 2021, I was called to be filling the pulpit here in Wells. God has a plan for your lives, so He is an awesome God. Sometimes it takes a fall off the roof to wake you up to that plan.
Thank you.
thank you.
Thank you.
Praise God. Praise God. The next one we have here is one you may not have heard before, but unless you've heard us, because it's an original. This was written back in the early 90s, I think, when I was camping up on the St. Lawrence Seaway and watching the ships go by and the fog roll rise off the water in the morning and the geese are, a lot of geese up there. They come in and land and they walk around looking for food if you're camping. But the birds were there, the geese were there, the fog was rising, and I sat there and just looked and thought, wow, God is right here in this place. God is everywhere. So he's in the big things and he's in the little things. This is called The Little Things. Thank you. got to look for them sometimes, but they're right there. And God gave them all to us, right?